I'm Joy Watkins. It's nice to see you all. Look, I need for you all to come out and help us celebrate this wonderful theatrical production. But let me tell you a little bit about the production and the production managers. You know, I've worked with Johnny and Carrie for a very long time now, and I consider them as family. These guys are so professional. You know, they don't meet strangers. They treat you like you are a part of their family, and I greatly appreciate that. And when you all come out to see the show, they're gonna love on you and they're gonna treat you as such. So with that being said, I am grateful and I'm honored to be a part of Showtime Productions. So now, let me tell you about Janae. Janae is kind of a sassy chick, you know. She don't take any junk from nobody. But what she does do, she loves hard. She really loves hard. So what she's gonna bring to this production is a lot of different aspects, and she's gonna bring a lot of different avenues, a different feelings, a different types of approaching, if people can approach her or people cannot approach her. You know, different versatilities. Within her sisters, she's gonna be really angry and bitter towards one. But the other one, she's gonna show so much love and friendship. And that's the wonderful thing about Janae. She's very versatile. Her husband, she loves him, she supports him, and don't let anybody mess with him, okay? Now, what she's done for me and what I can take from her as a character is I can take her strength. Janae is a very strong individual. She's very independent, you know, and she kind of leans on herself as well as her family to get through a lot of the turmoil that you will see within this production. But in the end, it's all in love. And you will see that. Thank you. I'll see you guys later.